On Tuesday, November 10th, Waubonsie put on its annual Veterans Day Assembly. With the primary goal of honoring local veterans and educating students on the importance of service, the event has become a staple in Waubonsie community.
I think it brings it down to grassroots in America and gives a little captured moment of those that have served in uniform, and they might serve as well.
We feel it's a very strong drive or a very strong need of ours to educate the students on what it means to serve our country.
So I've been to a few. This is by far the best and most well-run. Mr. Schmidgall does a great job setting this up. It's phenomenal. It felt great to be back and see all these service members.
I think it's really important that we have this Veterans Assembly to honor our veterans, obviously, in their service before self, and honor the people who are going to go into that situation. And I think it's really a really cool thing that we do.
I think it's great. You know, a lot of times the sacrifice is lost in day-to-day lives, and it's nice to come together and recognize that sacrifice is made, but also to recognize that the real sacrifice is made by the families of the veterans.
We were totally amazed the first time we saw it. Yes. Now we realize that this is what you do, and we are so grateful that you remember every year.
We're honored that you do this every year. It's just amazing to see this, and we thank you.
Most of my family was in military somehow in what branch, and it's great. It's great to honor everyone who served or who did serve, and it's really good. I like it a lot.
Above all else, the speakers and the coordinators hope students left with a greater understanding of the sacrifice of service.
I thought it was tremendous from the speeches from the students as well as the chorus. And the musicians and the symphony was phenomenal.
I enjoy talking to the student body and to the faculty about the precious freedom that we have to currently maintain throughout the United States of America.
Thank you for everything that you've done, and I really appreciate the effort that everyone went to today.
For Warrior Update, I'm Nicole Chung.